Where do most tigers live?
Asia.
Most.
Asia.
I think you've got in there first, didn't you? No, no, not true.
Not true?
No, not.
Zoos. Time
no, not zoos, neither.
Las Vegas.
Well, America, certainly in America, private hands. Most big cats are in private hands.
Yeah, you know, I had to do a photo shoot once with a tiger, and these two blokes turned up with a big, enormous chain and a tiger on the end of it, yeah. And they said, shouldn't really handle them after the age of 10 months. I said, how old's that one? He said, 11 months.
She's a wonderful animal handler woman, you know, a very gruff sort of woman. We were doing a scene once, this dog was just shagging everything. And this woman, they're a very odd mixture of severe and unbelievably twee. She said, any more of that behaviour? She said to the dog. They have a short, sharp visit from the smack fairy.
Dealer.
It sounds like a drug dealer, exactly. The answer to our tiger question is the United States, especially Texas. According to the National Geographic, there are more tigers kept as pets in the USA than there are remaining in their wild habitats in Asia. As many as 500 lions, tigers and other big cats in the Houston area alone.